Morning, guys. In my mum's house in Palm Hills, so out of Bangkok for the weekend, and the weather is really hot.
Really cute face.
So we just finished eating our food on the beach. It's really relaxing here. Everyone's gone to get ice cream from the ice cream motorbike thing. I don't know if you can see it. So I'm just chilling with our new friend, the dog, and it's relaxing, peaceful, man. Baby, you can jump around and shit behind me.
Huh?
You can do what you want behind me.
Okay.
Why?
I was really excited and then you told me
what. Baby, I said, could you not jump in front of the camera?
I didn't know
what's gonna. And then you said sorry. And then a few minutes later you did the same thing. So yeah, we're in my mum's pool. The weather's so hot that the water feels hot as well. So you can see in the back a lot is jumping around that. We just came back from Bangkok. We just came back from Hua Hin actually, so we're now in Bangkok. And the weather looks nice. We hit some rain, so there was a lot of traffic on the way here, but we made it back safe and sound. And one of the best things to do after sitting in the car for a long time, you know, traveling from place to place, is to do some exercise, you know, get the body moving again. So I'm going to meet my brother in the gym in about 15 minutes. Look at the sky, it's nice, man. I don't know if you can see it. But it looks good. Anyway, see you at the gym. Alright, so made it to the gym. It's pretty late. It's like 7:30 PM, it shuts at 9. So trying to get my bench, my chest and heavy chest and arms late today. So hopefully that'll go quite well. Feeling quite tired, but gonna try and push it, you know. Probably feel better after the energy in the case. Alright, here goes. Alright, first set with 130 kilos. Last time I got 5, so I'm going to try and go for that again. See how it goes. Was enough. Last speed slowed quite a bit, so there's no way that I was going to get the fifth one. Alright, for my second set, I'm dropping down to 125 kilos. Last time I got 5 for this set. Hopefully I'll get at least that. I need to make up for the 4 reps instead of 5 for the first one. Let's see how that goes. I was thinking about doing one more, but I don't think it's worth it. I'll probably save it for the next one. Okay, I made a mistake with how many reps I did last time with 125. I did 4, so I got the same as last time. So I'm 1 rep down. My third set, I'm doing 120 kilos. Last time I got 6. I'll try and do that again. Yeah. my second exercise, I was doing the barbell incline bench press, doing 90 kilos. Last time I did 8 for the first set, so I'll try and get that again. Typically I do these four or five sets, depending on how many reps I get. I'll probably end up doing 4 today. Here we go. Third one, I'm coming down to 80 kilos, and I'm trying to go for more reps. Set now. Feeling pretty fucking fatigued, so I'll just see how many reps I can get. Maybe aim for 4 or 5. Exercise, then heavy dumbbell bicep curls. Using 22 kilos, and I'll put 10 to 15 reps. Oh.